Good evening, and thank you for joining me. Today we're playing the demo for an exciting new game called Wizordum. I think that's how you say it. Wizordum, maybe I'm the dumb wizard. Anyways, from the Steam page. And I quote, Wizordum is a retro FPS that puts you in the role of a mage on a quest to track down the source of chaos. With a wide arsenal of spells and magic items, battle your way through the world of Terrabruma in this unique blend of classic 90s shooters and modern gaming elements, smash, burn, and loot. Now, between you and me, I'm not a big Doom guy. Although I do like Wolfenstein, but like the more modern ones like Return to Castle Wolfenstein and New Blood. Sorry, I mean New Order. I think Old Blood was the sequel, but I never bothered to play it. So it being October and me being a wizard who plays video games, I thought the price is right, the demo is free, so let's check it out. I turned up the difficulty just to see how it plays. I normally don't bother. I tried playing Uncharted a while back on the higher difficulties, and they just make you weaker, and the enemies stronger. To me, that's not really more difficult, but just more frustrating. This, however, feels right. Enemies are hitting hard enough to make them actual threats, and I'm still doing enough damage. I still feel like I've got a chance. And I have to say, while I didn't play a lot of these style shooters growing up, the visuals are spot on, and the music too. Some games I find myself actually turning down the music because it just isn't enjoyable to listen to. Anyways, I really enjoyed the pacing of this first level. Starting with the mace and no ranged weapon, you truly feel at a disadvantage. So when you finally get the fire rings, it's very satisfying. And did I mention the goblins? You already know how I feel about them. But this is a solid experience. I find myself at this stage in my wizard life, enjoying games that are games in the purest sense. Just being able to jump straight in and you're doing something, I think a lot of the bigger titles miss that. Don't even get me started on the 2018 God of War, more like God of Boar. How can you take a series that was so fast and fun and grind it to a halt? Disgusting. It should have been its own game under a different title. The combat is enjoyable, I'll give it that. But it's loaded down with endless talking and fake RPG elements that make the experience clunky. And they made a sequel, but I digress. I guess what I'm trying to say is that to me, this is a game at its purest form. In a genre I'm not even well versed in, but I'm having a blast anyways. You should seriously try it out. If you enjoyed this type of video, let me know in the comments below. If not, let me know too. Here, have a fireball or three. I do really like that the fireballs alternate from each hand. It gives it a satisfying feel as you aim it. I don't know what type of mace this is exactly, but now I want one. I'm gonna have to check Wizard Amazon tonight. Two on one, now it's a fair fight. You know, this is what I envision every time I walk into Gringotts Bank. I feel like John Wick if John Wick was 200 years old and also a wizard. Maps. Who needs maps? I'm going purely by primal instinct and bloodlust, similar to how I treat dating women folk. Okay, maybe I did get turned around there for a spell. Gotta check every painting. You never know. I've actually played through this demo like four times just because I love casting fireballs on these gobos so much. You know, in the old days you were applauded for doing such things. You do that, now the only thing they gift you is an Azkaban sentence. I will literally click on every door, painting, or odd-looking wall I see. I don't care. It had to be rats. Big rats, too. Did you see that dodge? Did you see it? Hold on. I'm doing a slow-motion replay. I wish I could dodge taxes nearly as well as I dodged that land of the free, home of the brave-sized rat right there. And that's why I wore my Nike Dunks today. I don't know why these barrels slowed me down as much as they did. It's like their arrangement literally smoothed my brain for a moment. Now this is the attention to detail I like. It's one thing to respawn enemies when you backtrack through a location. It's another to make them pop up through blood portals, as if to say, we're coming for you right in front of you while you're backtracking. Very well done. Maybe my aim is pure hot dog juice, but I feel like I'm swinging with T-Rex arms. There I go, touching paintings again. I think his own teammate killed him. Did I mention eating berries? What a cool mechanic. Last time I ate forest berries, I had a leaky cauldron of my own for a week. I really did a number on these gobos. At least I think they're goblins. I hope I didn't miss something that said otherwise, and I look like a complete buffoon yet again in my old age. Here we go, bingo bango. Only two of you. I sleep. This door looked spooky, so I shot it in its gross eyeball for good measure. Maybe there's a lore reason for that, or maybe it's Maybelline. Merlin's beard, a par time of 2 minutes. And it took me 7.5. I really am old, and I missed two goblins. I guess I'm playing this level again, speedrun edition. Just kidding, I have a life. Just kidding to that, too. Anyways, this was seriously a lot of fun. If you like the game, go check it out on Steam. And if you like the video, let me know. This is a bold new format, providing commentary over video games. Relatively unheard of on the internet. Anyways, thanks for watching and take care.